Tonight's the night, baby. We debuted in the Dusty Cup last year and won the whole thing.
And thanks to our Shaman Bro Riddle, we know exactly what it takes to get to the top of the mountain again.
Exactly. Yeah. And at the very top is this beautiful thing.
Don't touch it! You know bad things happen when you touch the cup.
Get off me. Ain't nothing bad gonna happen to us, dog. We destined to win this thing.
True.
But all the hard work starts in 3, 2, 1.
MSK is fired up. What a way to kick off NXT.
Introducing first, MSK.
And you heard him talk about the Shaman. They are rejuvenated. They have their path back to the finals of the Dusty Cup.
All right, let me be kind, Buzzkill. They may be rejuvenated, but it's going to take a lot more than meeting the Shaman.
Shaman.
Whatever, I'm from England. The Shaman.
Shaman.
And taking herbal medicine in order to be victorious here tonight. And he focused. This is high stakes against some top opposition.
Kushida, Ikemen Jiro is champion.
And the opponents, Kushida and Ikemen Jiro, jacket time.
That's quite the first round draw for MSK as Jacket Time gets their eyes on the prestigious Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic Trophy. As you heard MSK say, last year they debuted in this very tournament, went all the way to the finals, won the Dusty Cup, went on to crown themselves NXT Tag Team Champions. But look, this has been such a newsworthy tournament thus far. Take a look at some of these headlines, including what just happened last week. The Bracket Buster itself, Idris Malik, upsetting Legado del Fantasma in the first round. I mean, that sent the NXT Universe abuzz on social media.
Yeah, what a shocker that was. And what a banger we had last week when the Creeds emerged victorious in their first round match against Briggs and Jensen, moving on to the semifinal.
And let's take a look at the bracket, because we learned just before we went on air, it's the return of NXT Vengeance Day, February 15th, and the finals of the Men's Dusty Cup will be held at NXT Vengeance Day. There you see the brackets. Who will advance tonight? We're about to find out in match one of the two Dusty Classics tonight. And already a very vocal NXT Universe as Jacket Time MSK squaring off in this quarterfinal matchup. And look, this is the question, though, for MSK. Can they run it back?
Of course they can run it back. Look, they're a great team. We know that. What a 12 months they had since starting out in the Dusty Cup last year. This definitely is a hot crowd tonight. But listen, the competition is stiff this year. You've got Jacket Time in there tonight in this first round match. The Creeds, of course, that we already saw with that banger against Briggs and Jensen last week. Inoffian Blade, who, as you mentioned, pulled off the shocker of all time in that bracket-busting win against Ricardo.
Tag.
The competition this year is as stiff as ever.
Well, Wesley is the legal superstar, and look, I'm not one to always want to talk about nice things about you. As a cover is made, Lee looking to knock off Kushida, who kicks out. You've won the King of the Ring tournament. You won season one of NXT. How hard is it to win back-to-back tournaments?
It's about time you said something nice.
I already did.
Thank you very much, Lee Joseph. But listen, just look at the Super Bowl champions, Tom Brady and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers this past weekend. Same team as last year, they are already eliminated. It might be the same for MSK. Their biggest asset last year was their quantity of the unknown. They had unique offense. Nobody quite knew what to expect from them. This year, the cat's out the bag.
Well, look at the quickness of both these superstars on display. And well, Lee able to hop out of the way. And you talk about uniqueness. That's a great word to describe Nicky Manchina. Great jacket.
Yeah, oh! Not all uniqueness is created equal. I cannot possibly compliment the fashion styles of Ikemen Jiro.
As both these teams squaring off here tonight, and you got to agree, there's a lot of similarities between both these first-round opponents.
Absolutely, yes, and all four in the ring, though. High-flying, high-risk, unpredictable offense. The big difference for me being the experience and chemistry of the two teams. Look, MSK, they've been joined at the hip for years. They know each other so well. Jacket Time, they are a relatively new combination. Don't quite have that same level of chemistry as MSK yet.
How about the chemistry on display and the strikes of Jacket Time? Bulldog out of the corner. And Kushida, the legal superstar, feeding off the energy. The NXT Universe has been fired up, as we mentioned, all night on their feet. And this is reason why. High octane offense from both these teams. If you look around at the NXT Universe, how close they are to the action, it gets no closer than this here at NXT.
Yeah, and I'm telling you, the bass in this building today has been turned up to 11. Obviously, we've got Ollie J performing a little later tonight. I'm sure she's going to blow the minds of this audience.
Strong form, Wesley taking a lot of punishment in this matchup. And look, when it comes to MSK, a tag was made. And oh, combination offense now for Wesley and Nash Carter.
Sounds a little Bronco Buster going on here. Constantly developing their offense on MSK.
Well, the MSK has been excited all night. They were impressed last night as a cover was made. Hook of the leg, shoulders are down. And Kushida breaks up the count. MSK was very impressed with the Shaman, that being Riddle's spelling bee last night. Let's take a look at the action one more time. Boom! There's some of that high octane offense, as close as it gets.
Yeah, you mentioned that spelling bee on Raw yesterday. I was impressed with Riddle's spelling. There were some tough words on there, but I personally cannot wait to see Otis racing Randy Orton on a scooter next week on Raw. That is one for the ages. Randy Orton, a scooter?
I hear Jacket Time ringing out. Wonder how that gets under the skin of MSK as Jacket Time back in control with Jiro swinging wildly as Carter, and what a right hand.
There's two popular tag teams in there tonight. It has to be said, no matter who loses, it's going to be a shocker.
Oh! And oh, what a kick from Wesley. MSK is rolling. Almost a second of the action in our picture-picture break.